deck. Place the key in ignition. We won't wait in a red light. Only green's in my vision. Yeah, journey to the mind again. All aboard the brain. These feathers make me levitate in waterfalls of pain. Keep your fortune in your
face. A snowboarding community in the Victorian snowfields are raising money for the Cancer Council in a slightly edgier fashion than the norm.
Well, we're here for our fourth annual Mum's the Word Rail Jam. All the proceeds raised here today go towards the Cancer Council and Daffodil Day. We are shaving heads, waxing chests, raffling prizes, auctioning prizes, and people are just donating out of the kindness of their hearts. Anybody can come and join the Rail Jam today. One of our close friends' mum passed away, hence the name Mum's the Word Rail Jam. And we thought, what can we do to help raise some awareness and get behind them so they have a bit of a smile. On average, 115 Australians die every day from cancer, so cancer touches every single one of us. So it's great to see the community and everyone here getting behind it to support a great cause.
It's a big cause for me. I've got a good friend with cancer, so why not get my bikini out in -4 and go do something for the cause? We've raised about $1,000 just for the bikini run, so.
Mum's the Word annually raise awareness through a ski and snowboard rail jump, and the money through a raffle and an auction. This year's event raised nearly $15,000, and Mum's the Word has rallied up a total of $45,000 to Daffodil Day in the last 4 years.
Just for a bit of fun, you know, support cancer, why not? It may not happen to my family, but it happens to lots of other families. And if it did happen to my family, it'd just be you.
I wanted to join in with the fun. Like, it's a good atmosphere. Everyone's just having a go, and yeah, it's really fun. It's for a good cause. It does hit home for me, and I think everyone should get behind it. It affects so many people in Australia.
When it comes to fighting cancer, every little bit helps. But when it comes to raising awareness, Mum's the Word are clearly thinking outside the box.